If you're looking for some family fun, the Butler Art Institute is having a holiday fun day today. 27 First News reporter Christina Mullen is at the museum this morning, and I heard Santa will be there too.
All the fun starts here at noon and it goes till 3, so plenty of time for you and your family to come out to the Butler Art Institute right here on YSU's campus and enjoy all the fun they're going to have for the holiday fun day. We're here with Joyce Mistovich this morning. She helped put on the fun day. So what are some things you guys will be doing throughout the day today?
Well, we have a lot of activities in store for families and children of all ages. We're actually going to be doing art activities, which children can take with them. We're making snow globes and tin punching with aluminum tooling and decorating bags for holidays that children can put their activities that they've made in and take home. And we have sugar cookies that have been made by our AVI cafe that kids will be able to decorate as well. Santa will be here. Dr. Zona actually is going to do a tour at 2 o'clock for families that is of our prestigious collection that's been recognized throughout the nation.
And that's where we're standing right now. So what are some things she'll be talking about in this tour?
Well, Dr. Zona will, of course, come into the Impressionist Gallery. This is American Impressionism, of course, because our museum is a collection of very prestigious works of American art. And one of the most significant and famous paintings here is a painting by Robert Vano, who was one of the originators of American Impressionism. And this painting is a good representation of the use of light and color into works of art, which Impressionists brought here to America. We also have a painting to my right of Charles Kurans, and this painting is actually the Butler will be celebrating our 100th anniversary in October of 2019. The museum opened in October of 1919, and we have this painting which the community can actually give a donation towards, and the Butler would like to purchase that as a gift to the community for 100 years of in celebration of American art.
So a little bit of education, but a whole lot of fun going on here as well. Just stick with us right here on WKBN 27 First News Sunday morning. In the next half hour, we'll show you some of those fun activities you and your family can do today. Live from the Butler Art Institute, I'm Christina Mullen, WKBN 27 First News Sunday morning.